Good evening. Welcome to Westfield High School for tonight's Concord District matchup of the W.T. Woodson Cavaliers and the Westfield Bulldogs. Starting lineups brought to you by Maz and Van Lahr, your trusted Fairfax accountants. Tonight's W.T. Woodson Cavaliers lineup. Number 2, Gina Cook. Number 3, Zoe Height. Number 4, Elia Kim. Number 5, Kai Poot. Number 8, Katie Williams. Number 9, Ali Maz. Number 13, Gwyneth DeRusco. Number 14, Kim McNamara. Number 15, Elizabeth Stribling. Number 18, Emily Rummel. And in goal, number 96, Caitlin Deer. And your Westfield Bulldogs starting lineup. Number 3, Alisa Lee. Number 7, Kate Hanger. Number 14, Bella Conchar. Number 15, Aisha Zahori. Number 16, Nora Collinsworth. Number 18, Emily Bobek. Number 21, Molly O'Brien. Number 25, Peyton Mayo. Number 36, Ashley Torgerson. Number 42, Megan Marco. And in goal, number 99, Rachel Ingham. If you turn your attention to the scoreboard side of the stadium for tonight's national anthem.
We're underway early here in Francis L. Dahl Stadium. W.T. Woodson Cavaliers with the first corner of the day. 2 minutes in, no score. W.T. Woodson with their second corner of the game. Thank you. 2-minute advantage. Woodson, 2-minute advantage. Third corner of the day for Woodson. Corner, W.T. Woodson.
W.T. Woodson.
corner, Westfield Bulldogs. End of the first quarter with the score WT Woodson 0 and Westfield 0. Thank you. corner, W.T. Woodson. Outstanding saves by Rachel Ingham. Thank you. 5 minutes remaining in the first half. WT Woodson 0, Westfield Bulldogs 0. Corner, Westfield Bulldogs. One minute remaining in the half.
score, WT Woodson 0 and Westfield Bulldogs 0.
All right, we're ready to start the second half here at Francis L. Dahl Stadium. Westfield Bulldogs moving from left to right on your screen. WT Woodson Cavaliers, right to left. Score is 0-0. WT Woodson carried most of the play in the first half, earning 5 corners to Westfield's 3. Westfield with an early push. Excellent clearance by Aisha Zahar. Molly O'Brien moving down the right with a beautiful pass to Lauren Etzler. Etzler attempts it across and earns the corner. Excuse me, Samantha Etzler. Cavaliers with a good clearance. Peyton Mayo with a stop at midfield. Three minutes into the third quarter. Still Cavaliers 0, Bulldogs 0. Bulldogs with the restart deep in Cavalier territory. Good defensive play by Nora Collinsworth. Woodson regains possession, moves down the left flank. Yeah! Bulldogs with a restart of midfield. And a restart. Playing it back to Peyton Mayo. After a first half where WT Woodson carried the majority of the possession, Bulldogs are making a bit of a surge here today in this third quarter. But right now, WT Woodson's got it deep in Bulldog territory. Restart earned by the Cavaliers. Lisa Lee with good possession down the right side. Earns a restart. Clearance from Collinsworth to Conchar. Up to Etzler. Restart for WT Woodson. Molly with the ball in the middle. Excellent turn. Smart play out to the left. Minutes into the third quarter, still knotted at zero. Woodson with a dangerous cross into the circle. Cleared by Peyton Mayo. Up to Elisa Lee, who earns the restart. Excellent cross into the middle by Elisa to Molly O'Brien. Molly earns the restart. Over to WT Woodson, inexplicably. Ashley Torgerson with the ball. Very good clearance. Just misses Nora Collinsworth. Shot by number 10 for W.T. Woodson, just over the crossbar. Westfield with a defensive restart. 2 minutes left in the third quarter. Still Westfield 0, Woodson 0. Molly O'Brien maneuvers the ball through midfield, turns it over. Woodson, excellent cross to the middle. Interior pass, a shot. Save Rachel Ingham. That's a beaut. Bella Conchar earns the corner for the Westfield Bulldogs. 40 seconds remaining in the quarter.
Corner, Westfield Bulldogs.
Bulldogs looking for a big momentum turn here. 20 seconds remaining in the quarter. Insertion. It's Aisha. She maneuvers it over. Molly. Molly earns another corner.
Corner, Westfield Bulldogs.
So, an extended time corner for the Bulldogs. See if they can get a shot. Inbound to Aisha. Inserted. And that's the end of the quarter. With the score, Westfield 0, W.T. Woodson 0. Good defensive play by Lisa Lee. She earns the restart. Molly with the steal. Samantha Etzler. And she earns the corner.
Corner. Westfield.
Things are evening out in the corners category. Let's see if the Bulldogs can execute here. Aisha over Nora Collinsworth inserts the shot just off the side of the goal. Well executed play though by the Bulldogs. Restart run by the Bulldogs, moving it down the left side. Just outside the circle. Corner earned.
Corner, Westfield Bulldogs.
Inserted to Aisha. Turn. W.C. Woodson takes over possession, but Westfield earns the restart. Pass over to Lisa Lee on the right. Inserts into the circle. Great defensive play by W.T. Woodson there to stop that surge. W.T. Woodson advancing down the right. Aisha Zahori with the steal. W.T. Woodson earns a restart after a foot infraction. Woodson with an attempted insertion into the circle. Westfield's able to clear. Westfield regains possession. Bella Contar moving down the middle. Advancing down the left. Earns the restart at the 30-yard line. A little miscommunication by the Bulldogs there. To the Bulldogs. 5 minutes into the fourth quarter, Westfield 0, W.T. Woodson 0. Westfield enters the corner.
Corner, Westfield Bulldogs.
Sir Taisha. Excellent shot on net. Good save by the WT Woodson goalie. She clears it past the goal line. Bulldogs continue to press in the second half. Bulldogs with the restart at the 25-yard line. Peyton Mayo got a little bit under that one. Restart for the Cavaliers. Ella Kim re-enters the game for the Cavaliers. Cavaliers with a possession on the right sideline. Samantha Atzler, the good steal. Quick turnover back to Woodson. They clear it. Re-entering the game for the Cavaliers, Kim McNamara. Near the top of the circle. Woodson attempts to enter it, but it's cleared by Peyton Mayo. Woodson regains possession. Minor infraction. Westfield earns a restart. 6 minutes remaining in the fourth quarter. Molly O'Brien with possession. Gets it past the midfielder. Oh. Difficult call. W. Woodson gets a restart. Good defensive play by Emily Bobek. Quick restart. Samantha Atzler earns a restart. Good defensive play by Ashley Torgerson. Dangerous play by Woodson. Bulldogs with the restart and the corner.
Corner, Westfield Bulldogs.
Mm-hmm. Faces where he receives it. Goal! Westfield Bulldogs.
Goal! Westfield Bulldogs.
So with 4 minutes remaining in the game, Bulldogs take a 1-0 lead.
That's a stroke. Westfield Bulldogs stroke.
Some discussion with the Woodson players and the officials trying to sort this out, but it looks like Aisha Zahori will be taking the stroke for the Bulldogs. Looks like we may have an injury on the field. Aisha Zahori preparing for the stroke, receiving instructions from the officials. Save. Beautiful save by the W.T. Woodson goaltender and a shot towards the left post. Great kick out save by number 96, Caitlin Deer. It could certainly change the momentum in this game. Woodson with the ball in the middle, turns it over to the Westfield Bulldogs. Molly O'Brien swings it back over to the left. Nora Collinsworth regains possession, moves it down the left sideline. Woodson earns the restart. Out of bounds to the Bulldogs. Meanwhile, on that play down at the Woodson goal, number 18, Emily Rummel, left the game with a apparent injury. She's being seen by the coaching staff and trainer. Westfield is able to clear the ball out of the middle. Out of bounds possession to the Cavaliers. We have 2 minutes remaining in the game. Westfield 0, W.T. Woodson 0. Almost a breakaway by Bella Conchar, but she does earn the restart for the Bulldogs. Woodson regains possession, advances the ball down the right sideline. Westfield with the restart on their own 40-yard line. Advances the ball down their left sideline.
One minute remaining in the game.
It's a timeout on the field. We have an injured Westfield Bulldog. Trainer. Back to her feet, Peyton Mayo. Forty-nine seconds remaining in the game. Cavaliers have a dangerous restart just outside the Westfield circle. Clock begins. Westfield, W.T. Woodson with the ball. Near cleared. Westfield earns a restart after an obstruction call on Woodson. Twenty seconds remaining in the game. Woodson's carrying the ball. We have a Woodson player down. Clock about to sound. It's the end of the official time, but we'll see what the officials do here with this situation. Can't tell if there was an infraction or simply an injury. And we may be going to overtime. We'll see. Looks like looks like number 13 for W.T. Woodson, Gwyneth DeRusco, got hit with a ball in the lower leg. She's limping off, but hopefully she'll return. The official asked the game crew to add 7 seconds to the clock. Woodson will have a restart at the Bulldog 20-yard line just outside of the circle. Directly facing goal. Resetting it to 7 seconds. 4, 2, and that's the horn. At the end of regulation, W.T. Woodson 0 and your Westfield Bulldog 0.
That's the end of regulation. W.T. Woodson 0 and Westfield Bulldog 0.
Two teams are huddling up, getting ready for overtime battle in this Concord District matchup between the W.T. Woodson Cavaliers and the Westfield Bulldogs. Coaches are meeting with the officials right now to ensure we have a smooth start and understand the overtime rules in VHSL field hockey. I believe we should be having a 7v7 matchup, taking each team taking four players off the field for a period of, they put 15 minutes on the board, but I don't think it's going to be 15 minutes. I think we're going to look at a 7-minute overtime, but we'll see. Correction, it should be a 5-minute overtime. But we'll see what they put on the board. Frankly, I have no idea. Well, teams are getting ready to start overtime. There's 15 minutes on the clock, so we're going to go with that. Cavaliers moving right to left, and we'll start with possession at midfield. So we have six field players for each team and one goalie for a 7v7 overtime. Things should open up just a bit. Attempted lift by Nora Collinsworth into W.T. Woodson. They take over with a restart at midfield. Westfield earns possession. Elisa Lee pressing to try and get a 2-on-1. Good defensive play by Woodson. They're quickly back upfield. Bulldogs need to recover. Excellent clearance by Rachel Ingham. Woodson earns a quick restart. W.T. Woodson earns a corner after what appears to be a foot infraction on the Bulldogs. It's a big spot here for the Bulldog 7. Thank you. Bulldogs with four defenders in the goalie. Make that three defenders in the goalie. Woodson with their entire allotment of field players in for the corner. 12 minutes remaining in overtime. Woodson with a great shot. Sneaks past the goalie. This game is over. WT Woodson 1, Westfield Bulldog 0.
Goal by WT Woodson to end the match. Your final score from Dahl Stadium. WT Woodson Cavaliers 1, Westfield Bulldog 0.